we did our Berkeley Springs and Beyond video, we actually used this route in Spring Mills to travel to Hedgesville and then on to Berkeley Springs on Route 9. And it's been quite of a popular road for motorcyclists because it has some nice curves in it. It's got some nice farmland to it, nice scenery, only really one development early on the right that you'll see. So it is a nice road to ride, but it's also heavily used at certain times of the day. Here we are in the Panhandle with another beautiful sky, which is perfect for riding and recording. Riding all by itself is an enjoyable experience, but when you're recording something, a nice beautiful sky with a good background and scenery really sets it all off. I enjoy seeing these apple orchards as I ride around these roads because back in colonial times, before this Virginia was a state, it was a colony, this was the northernmost tip of the apple industry for the Shenandoah Valley, which stretches down beyond Winchester. And it's good to see a remnant of that old trade still hanging around, doing quite well. Here's some of the curves I was talking about earlier. That's always a plus whenever you're motorcycling. This Route 901 replaced the old County Route number 3 years ago, I'm not sure when, but it's an odd road because it seems to run into two stop signs, which takes over another road, like Vineyard, and there's one other. And I'm not quite sure what gave birth to this road, but it does seem to be a bit of a bypass. Anyone coming south on 81 that wants to get to Hedgesville can take this road rather than hit exit 16 south and then go from Martinsburg up to Hedgesville, which is usually very gridlocked and busy with traffic. So this is a little bit smoother. You can tell by how the people are going through the stop signs here that they use this route a lot and they know this way. But it looks like the only bottleneck that they really hit along the way is whenever they get into Hedgesville. Things begin to slow down here because we are entering the downtown area of Hedgesville. And it appears that this is where 901 ends.